Torben, he got an upgrade. He's got a 922 with dump truck now. And my GoPro died, so it's my phone I'm using. And my extra battery is at home. That makes a lot of good use when it's at home. Not. Wide enough an angle that I'm filming on the phone. It's definitely not like the GoPro. Truck here and the damage with the tractor, he has roughly 2 buckets more of this grading bucket. So now we are making some good progress. We actually can see we are moving. Final cut in the bottom, only on the slopes. going to be a short video today, but I guess maybe it's better than nothing. And hopefully I will remember to recharge my GoPro tomorrow. Yes, the clay is also sticky here.